In the figure given below, it is given that AB is perpendicular to BD and is of length x meters. BC is equal to 30 meters. Without using tables, find the value of x. So, I am going to use first triangle and tan 30. They are the values of standard trigonometric ratios. We all know those values. We don't have to refer to the tables. Did you understand? Yes, was it difficult? From both the triangles, I have taken the tan values so that I can estimate the value of x. Okay, did I find it? Did I find the value of x? Have I found the value of x or no? Yes? Or no? Yes. So, but it is not in the simplified form. The denominator is irrational. So, I have to rationalize the denominator. Which part you didn't understand, you tell. Come to the board and ask if you haven't understood anything. make a mistake, heights and distances, you will get only one problem of distance for 4 marks. Thank you.
is the syllabus in regions. We don't know how long it will take for the wave to spread in here. Already Bombay, Delhi and all are shaking. 8 states, Prime Minister had a meeting with the Chief Minister. So if it comes, it will be very dangerous. So we have to be very, very careful. So let us finish as much as possible now. We are hoping to have one full length exam. So you be studying for the exam. What you wrote recently, 5, 6, 7 lessons, let us not have it for the next exam, hope exam. Those three, I am hoping that you prepared well. Rest all lessons we will have. Similarly, maths we had 14, 15, 21, 22, 24. So those lessons we'll avoid and do all the others. 80 marks paper. Please keep studying everyone. Why some children are coming in civil dress?
Excuse me.
What happened?
Birthday.
Happy birthday, God bless you. Let us look at the next one. I think you can do the third one. It is the same method. Everything is same. Instead of a tree, it is a building. The angles are different. Third one you will do. Lighthouse 100 meters high, angles of depression are on the same side of the lighthouse. Instead of colored, we know this one. So
10.48. 1 point.
and D are two unknowns. So first we have to find out the value of x and D. Instead of finding out separately, I add it. Okay? So now we have to multiply the denominator. Start doing. And we will do the division.
Fast.
go back to decimals. Because in higher classes we will never deal with decimals. After this 10th standard, you won't get decimals anywhere. Sciences only we will learn in PG. This chapter is important. You will get a 1 mark problem from this. This year you may face some difficulty because some chapters are removed, you will get repeated questions from the other chapters. Geometric progressions is removed, shares and dividends are removed, constructions is removed. Constructions is removed, loss I. Loss I separately you won't get. You never get separate loss I questions. Based on loss I in the constructions chapter it will be there. Constructions is removed. What else is removed? Some few theorems are removed. Shares and dividends, geometric progressions. Then I am telling you again, don't say loci, loci. Loci, loci. Loci and loci are used in constructions chapter only. And in similarities, areas. Areas and volumes, that part is removed. And some theorems are removed. That only constructions. You have any other thing or nothing, no? Constructions is removed. Yes. 100 only. You have to do that second week. We go to the fifth one. Two pillars of equal heights stand on either side of a roadway which is 150 meters wide. Immediately you draw the diagram. 150 meters wide, two pillars are there. All the pillars A, B, and C. They're equal heights. At a point on the roadway between the pillars, the elevations are 60 degrees and 30 degrees. Thank you.
Do it. Very easy. Okay, no?